Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
It's all right, man. Just keep it together.
Keep it together? My life is fucking falling apart, man. The walls are closing in.
It's not that bad, really.
Oh, really? You're not the one living my life. The friggin' walls are closing in.
You said that already.
I have to go in. She's ready to push. Stay on the phone with me.
I think you'll need both hands.
Dispatched to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Thank you.
Everybody!
Verifying target. He's not here.
Of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now. All units, 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
Thank you.
10:33. Advise conditions.
Got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
Citizens. Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election has been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.